If you want your conversations with people to be more meaningful and more impactful, you need to be playing psychologist in every interaction. Yeah, you need to be playing a psychologist. You need to pay attention not only to what you're saying, but how are people reacting to what you're saying? When you talk to them, do they pull back? Do they pause? Are they having a hard time finding a response? Do they get aggressive? Do they not know what to say? Do they change their body language? All of these things are what we as psychologists are paying attention to in every interaction that we have. And you can do it too, because what that's telling you, the verbal and nonverbal responses are telling you how your message is being received. It's important to pay attention to what you want to say, but it's just as important to pay attention to how people are reacting to what you're saying. You've heard the phrase, read your room, read your person. Because if you're only talking and not adjusting based on what you're seeing in the other person, then your message is probably not being received, or at the very least, it's not being received in a powerful way. Play psychologist by paying attention to the other person in addition to yourself, and all of your interactions are going to be much more powerful, much more meaningful, and have a bigger effect in a way that you want versus just being words.